हेलो, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अंसारी फरजाना वैदुलज़मा, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, जेटी आर्ट साइंस का एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज मालेगाँव। वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू। वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट अल्ट्रावायलेट विजिबल स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी टुडे। इंट्रोडक्शन। The measurement of absorbance or transmittance of radiation in the ultraviolet and visible region of a spectrum is used for qualitative and quantitative analysis of chemical species. A spectral method of analysis uses an instrument to measure the amount of radiation absorbed, emitted, or scattered by the sample. That instrument is called spectrophotometer. The spectra may originate due to transition involving Io and an electron, organic molecule ion and few inorganic anion, or d and f electron or charge transfer electron. Absorbing species involving pi, delta and n electron. These are mainly organic molecule ion and a few inorganic anion. Such molecule absorb electromagnetic radiation due to the presence of valence electron, which are excited to higher energy level in ultraviolet region. Electronic transition in energy level are possible by the absorption of radiation due to delta to delta star, n to delta star or n to pi star and pi to pi star transition. Pi, delta star and pi star are antibonding atomic orbital and n means non-bonding orbital, which have an energy in between bonding and antibonding orbitals. Type of transition and its example. Delta to delta star, CH4 has lambda max at 125 nanometer due to delta to delta star transition. N to delta star, saturated compounds with unshared electron pair, 150 to 250 nanometer. N to pi star or pi to pi star, almost all the organic compound between 200 to 700 nanometer. Absorption involving D and F block limit. The D block limit absorb the ultraviolet visible region. The F block element show transition due to the narrow peak due to the interaction of 4F and 5F electron. But first 3D and second 4D transition series of element show broad peak in visible region, as they are influenced by surrounding environment. It is seen from the crystal field theory that T to G, D XY, DYZ, DZX, or for example, DXY, DX square, Y square, and DZ square are split by an amount of delta in presence of ligand. Based on this splitting capacity, the ligands are arranged in the spectrochemical series, and delta is the energy of splitting. I is less than Br, is less than Cl, is less than FOH, is less than COH, is less than H2O, is less than HCl, etc. and etc. This series helps to predict the position of absorption peak for different compounding complexes with ligand. Change transfer spectral absorption. For example, FeSCN6 3 minus, FeO12 3 minus are change transfer complexes. Its components should be both electron donor and electron acceptor, which involve transfer of electrons to give absorption of radiation. The complex absorbs at longer wavelength due to the electron transfer requiring less radiant energy. In all charge transfer complexes, the metal acts as an electron acceptor. A spectrophotometry uses mainly the ultraviolet 400 to 200 nanometer or 4000 to 2000 angstrom and visible region, for example, 800 to 400 nanometer or 8000 to 4000 angstrom region of the electromagnetic spectrum. The instrument used for measuring the emission or absorption of radiant energy are photometer, calorimeter, and spectrophotometer. Electromagnetic spectrum is shown in the figure. In spectrochemical analysis, the electromagnetic spectrum is used to analyze chemical species and study their interaction with electromagnetic radiation. Planck's equation states E is equal to h nu, where E is the energy of photon, nu is the frequency, h is the Planck's constant, which held the value 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 27 hour per second. Thus, photon has certain energy and can cause transition in energy and can cause transition in energy state in an atom or molecule. A spectrum obtained by plotting some functions of frequency against the frequency of radiation characteristic of a particular chemical species and is useful for its identification in spectrochemical analysis. Frequencies from 10 to 10,000 Hz can be used for identification. The basis for spectrochemical analysis is the interaction of radiation with AE. It is necessary to use monochromatic single wavelength radiation. See the electromagnetic radiation which have crest and trough. See here, it is the amplitude. Wavelength is nothing but the distance between one maxima and one minima, or you can say that one crest and one trough. Wavelength is nothing but spacing between two successive maxima or two successive minima is known as wavelength, or you can say that the spacing or distance between the crest and trough is known as wavelength. Wave number, this is the distance traveled during one period of its oscillation, so that distance lambda is equal to velocity into time, and this is equal to C upon V is equal to lambda of a spectral region. Wavelength is inversely proportional to frequency, that means lambda is equal to 1 upon nu and hence inversely proportional to energy. Wave number in per centimeter is defined by the expression. Thank you for watching.